Why are there no active Trench 2 events going on right now? Why not? Why must I be the host if I want to race muscle cars? Custom muscle cars. Here I am, with just this many people invited, hoping that they all say, ooh, you know what? I think Trench 2 would be an awesome idea. Row on! We got one guy. One... fine. It'll be a duel. Before I lose him, we'll build this up. Technically, he does have the weirder outfit than me. He's got a top hat going. This is the whole point of that. Interestingly, this is exactly how I predicted it would go. If I tried to do Trench 2 by myself here, just, you know, just load up as a host, I'd get one person. But tell you what, everything, and a Dominator, all right. Custom Dominator. Worthy, let's do this. But the whole point of this is to kind of show off what this car can do here. And you can just watch it blow the doors off this Dominator. Which I'm assuming it's a hopped up Dominator. They're not expensive. Level 42, I'm guessing. This car moves. I took it to the Grand Sonora Freeway, did that race with it. Whoa, he quit! Well, that's a tremendous opportunity because the money amounts are increased, and so if we run this out to 8 minutes, we'll get a whole lot more cash. But we'll take it through at least one lap at full burst here for you. But I did the Grand Sonora Freeway race, and it pulled down. I only did it once, but it pulled down a 205, which is like, you know, I did the Dominator, it was a 209. New personal best. I think my entity normally pulls down 204, 205s on that, 206s. This is a very, very fast car once it's all duded up like this one is. I'm strongly considering it, putting in my standard racing livery of black and yellow and making this the de facto car for whee! For racing. Yeah, we can fool around a little bit because I'm not going to make you sit here for the whole 8 minutes, but I'm going to max the cash out on this. At least I'll have that going for me. I wish, and you know, Rockstar, if you're listening, and I hope somewhere in the depths of Rockstar Gaming, I have just one fan. Of the four people who look at my videos, which is this one guy who happens to work at Rockstar, might be listening. If you can make it to that, you can retry these races. You can keep doing them, refresh it. Go on to the next thing, keep grinding them. If I want to do Trench 2 all day, I should be able to do Trench 2 all day long. I mean, look at this, it's just beautiful here. You gotta love Trench 2. Look at the contrails that aren't moving. Those airplanes are frozen in the sky. It's just, unless it's going that way. Is it going off that way? Maybe? No, it's... There's the moon. Take a picture. So, yeah, I'm not going to make you watch the whole thing, but you'll still see where I'm going with this in a sec. And we're back, and it's, you can see, 7:41. I'm not saying I'm going to sell my Dominator and my Gauntlet and all my other muscle cars. I love the muscle cars. They really are my favorite kind of thing in this whole game. But for the next several muscle car races, I'm going to try and bring this one and see how it does. But I have a feeling the potential is tremendous. I think it may be the one as far as the muscle cars are concerned. 11,000. See, way out there, you know, get a good amount of money. Yeah, baby, work with me. Work with me, and I'm spent. Could paint it so it matches the jumpsuit. That'd be neat. No, I need to get... I don't know. I like Plummet. Oh, no, Turbine. You know what? I've been meaning to race my maxed-out Desert Drift. A desert raid there. Not desert drift. Desert raid. I'm misspeaking because I'm thinking of other things. But will anyone show up for this race? Is this going to be the lonely races? No, look at this. I'm all on my own. On my own. Auto invite again. On my own. Yeah. Well, did even any invites go out here? I mean, come on. Turbine's pretty popular. Why is it that when you start your own stuff, you get nobody? You have to jump into the little pink circles that even have any kind of hope. I mean, this is still, you know, it's Saturday afternoon here, gang. Fine. I give up. We're gonna go back and we're gonna find a pink circle someplace. Show me a pink circle. Show me a pink circle. Show me a pink circle so that I can have some friends. Actually, they're probably all gonna be pretty much enemies. They'll be trying to smash me off the road. Smash me, I tell you. They say annihilate the competition in the MTL Doom, but they made it so you can't race the darn thing. Was it that good? Was it that kind of thing? With the other thing in the thing? Oh, we get embedded in our magic helmet. The best player in magic helmet. Magic helmet. Magic helmet. Magic helmet. Magic helmet. Magic helmet. Yes, with my spear and magic helmet. See? It's magic. It's gone. The way things have been going in this game... By the way, I'm seriously considering moving the 6x6 up to my house on the north side of the map. Because that is my garage for my television and video game tribute cars. Which that is one. It's a Top Gear reference. That might be how I spend the evening. I think I might put some Top Gear on. I must have a tape somewhere. Maybe it's even on. I'll have to look. There's always Netflix. Plummet! That might be a good set. The fact that Plummet is up there, maybe we'll have some hope. Let me plummet! In my Entity XF. While I save up to get money for an RE7B, which is glitched. Ooh, look, a blazing four people. Hey, it's a low period of the day. Customs are on, ketchup and slipstream are on. And we're picking, he's getting people. I don't understand. You know, it's something to do with the big pink circles. It takes you into another pool of people or something. Okay, six racers. That's not bad on Plummet. It'd be nice if this were full, but hey, we'll take the races we can get the race. I'd love to run muscle cars on Plummet. I don't see why we can't do that. Why you can't change the vehicle type from race to race. I realize that they weren't sure probably if you could ever finish a race. almost looks like me in a different shirt. I'm telling you. Everybody picks the Niko Bellic father, I think, in this game. Or a good number of people do. And so far, the guy with the tattoo on his face looks like he's going to be the... Oh, no, wait a minute. That looks like, you know, Bono ready to race. I think we might have a chance here. Let's see if we... if he's the one who ends up being the winner. Nah, I'm not going to bet on him. He has no experience whatsoever on this. So it's either a new... Unless it's a new character. Porsche. Sadie. T20 and RE7B. Okay, I think the RE7B is probably going to have... Player left. The new guy left. Oh, goodness. Oh, God. That was awful. Did you hear that little pee-pee kind of made while he was... The stream. Let him put himself in the wall. If you're in an X80, don't hit people. Don't hit people. It's not good for you. I've got the most traction of any car in the game. I mean, that's just... Did everybody leave? I'm gonna be there. Up and over, I'm gonna be there. We're kicking this down. Kicking it downtown. Everybody's... They're still going. Okay, so... I'm in good shape, but it's easy to screw up. Should have a clean path through. We're at maximum speed here. The top speed on the entity is pretty high. Not the highest, but up there. Entity, I'm guessing, is probably still a top 10 or top 5. Of the muscle of the supercars. Please don't screw up. Okay. Catch that now. This is a real please don't screw up. I think we're okay. I'm a little scared. All right, we came down a little bit too far from my liking, but we're on the board here. I can't drive too conservatively here. I have to drive a little conservatively. You don't want to bounce this off the walls here as you go through the turn. But these guys are on fast cars. They can close it on me pretty quickly if I dodge. See what I mean? They're getting there. RE7B is closing. And nothing matches an RE7B for top speed right now because it is, like, you know, totally glitched out. I don't know that they're going to fix it, because that would just annoy a lot of people who spend a lot of money to get a super fast RE7B. And who knows, maybe it's not glitchy. It's what they intend for the car. They're finding it's balanced. I've beaten RE7Bs, so I mean, you know, that could very well be. Alright, final stretch here. Sinking feeling of please don't screw up. Please don't screw up. Please don't screw up. This is Plummet. It's one of my favorite tracks. If not my absolute favorite tracks. And it's the only time I think I've ever done this race with blood on the car, because that's really hard to do. Ladies and gentlemen, we got the win. Oh yeah. RE7B closing on me though. That's right, we get to win, a winny, winny, winny. That guy's just said, oh, heck with this. I'm just going to sit here and... The DNF timer is not going. So who's, was, is this guy trying? Okay. Oh, those two, look at this, it's neck and neck. He comes down in front of him. He goes for the pass. Oh, they're, ooh! They've spun each other out. Oh, the X80's gonna beat him. X80 beat that deal. Good, that was a good race though. That was fun to watch. And this guy, now we get to watch him in his Porsche thingy for 60 more seconds. And don't I look awesome? Look at this. I'm just sitting here listening to some tunes, listening to the exhaust burble out the back of the car. Burbly burble, people. Sometimes I think maybe it glitches out a little bit, kicks them out, and then, you know, they're stuck there. I mean, I had that one time where I couldn't move until after the race. I had to watch the race go by on the map, so maybe that's what's happened to him. Yeah, baby! We won! It's really great! Yeah! I'm spent. Not bad, not bad. Likes all around. At least two people have quit. This guy didn't finish, didn't like. We're going to continue. Alrighty. Downtown loop, the wave. Let's do Turbine. Let's do Turbine, because Turbine was on my list of things to do. I don't think I've done Turbine yet with the new Desert Raid. That's what I want to try and do. I want, you know, I've got it. Got my own. I've got it pretty much maxed out. I think I even did the armor, but I'm not sure. Armor, not that big a deal in a race. Usually. I guess it would help if it would be up armored if I get hit by one of those blades. But, for right now, just to see how it performs, that would be good. It's another... No one wants to play with me. No one wants to play with me. It's just you and me. We're so lonely. Alright. We'll duel this up then. 32. You know, he's only level 32. Maybe we'll race the Insurgent just to make it a fair fight. Oh no, we got a 126 in there now on call. Can we get one more person in the next 14 seconds to make this? At least we got three people. Three-man race. You know, back in the old days, four people was the most you could have in a multiplayer game. Yeah, I remember those days. Oh, Doom 1. They were happy times. Customs are on, so we're in good shape there. No, not this. No, not that. Oh, where's... No, I want my stuff. Where is my raid? I can't find my... Custom Desert Raid. That's what we want. Continue. Scaring me there for a minute. Ready to play. Who we got? Not too many people. We got that guy, and all right. I'm thinking that's the one we gotta watch out for. You guys know my rule, the wildest outfit. That's the dangerous one. He's probably gonna win. Motorcycle. Yeah, he's on the motorcycle, so he's got, probably is the guy who's gonna win. I didn't get the power jump thing, I just timed it. I am trying not to hit you, good sir. Alright, pulled the BF400. Boom! They both got motorcycles. Okay, well, this could be unpleasant for them. If I choose to make it so, but we'll see how it goes. Just don't get in my way. It's like, ooh, come across here. completely wrecked that, actually. I'm in third. I think I was... Oh! Oh, this thing's a little flip-de-doo. I might have been better off in the insertion. That thing's pretty stable. Oh, dear. I've lost both my spare tires. I hope I don't get a flat. Oh, that's right. This has the bulletproof tires. Oh, and I'm in second. Did someone disconnect, or was did they just get flipped out? I'm liking the feel of this though. I mean, it seems like it's quick enough to go against the motorcycle. Right, lucky there. I'll take luck. Luck is a good thing. We might actually be closing on that BF400, so I mean, you know. I didn't tip it. That's good. That little technical bit there. I mean, oh dear. Just made that. Put down on this straight shot through. So if you had any qualms about using a Desert Raid as your primary racing thing, let me assuage those fears. It's pretty quick. Especially if you get the engine maxed out like I did, and suspension maxed out, and brakes maxed out, everything on this is maxed out. And even, I thought I missed it, I was going to say, except the driver. Okay, lap two now. Is there enough time? New personal best. Oh, there you go. So this is definitely a good machine as far as distraction. We're doing good. Now, can we catch the motorcycle? We're closing slowly. Uh-oh, he had a mistake there. A little wee bitty mistake. And, you know, you got about a minute and a half to try and catch this guy. We're closing. 1 minute and a half. I think this will be the last race of the day. Unless I get an... Oh! Land it! Oh, we almost landed it. Come on, third place after that. Spun in the air for 10 seconds. Things are going so well, and then you just, your fate lends a hand, or in this case, a wind turbine blade. People call them windmills. You know, unless they're milling grain, they're not really a windmill. It's a wind turbine. Tactically, Englishly speaking. But windmill is, you know, what they're going to call it. Yeah, pretty much third place, folks. Now we're going to hope we don't DNF. That's going to have to be our goal. At least we cleared that one. We're competitive. I mean, you know. We're really competitive. We're closing back in after that disaster. Look at this. After spinning in the air for, like, you know, 3 years. Can I take him in the last turns? I'm going right through the middle. Oop! Sorry about that. Kind of landed on the biker. Well, that's the downside of using a bike. You're a little fragile. still catch me. He's coming in. It's dangerous. Oh, I'm on my side. Come on, get back up. Get the power down. Thank God these things, you can flip them magically by turning the wheel back onto their wheels. I'm squirrely. Oh, and he passed me. Oh, that's it. Third place. That's how it's going to be. I can't even roll this back up. Oh, here we go. Now we just have to avoid the DNF timer. Dratskis. And that's it. Close race. Very close race. But no, not gonna happen. And I think we'll give everybody a good race, everybody thanks kind of thing here. Told ya! What did I tell you? It's always. I should be a millionaire just from betting. I really should. Got to go. I should have said GTG. And we're gonna free mode it on this note. This is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night.